Here we are in Cincy for this NFC West versus AFC North matchup between the Seahawks and the Bengals. AFC versus NFC as kickoff fast approaches, Phil.
Well, we have two teams that don't know each other very well. And when you don't know each other very well, you play cautious. And when you play cautious, you don't play as well as you should. So it should be a high-scoring game.
Seahawks ready here for the kickoff.
When you talk about special teams, good blocking, the speed of the returner gets down the field, and after that tackle, now they have good starting field position.
First down on the way. And he's taken down. Boy, that'll get the quarterback's attention. Already sacked at the start of this game.
Yeah, when you're a quarterback and you get hit or sacked early in the game, you've got to keep your confidence in your offensive line. They've got to learn to get the rhythm of the defensive line. We'll see how it goes along. Well, it's a bad decision that time by the quarterback, and it results in an interception. When you throw one like that early in the game, it can definitely shake your confidence for the rest of the day.
That's a timeout by the defense. First down, going off tackle here. Nice tackle.
And that's the type of run I think this offense would take all game long, Bill.
Would they ever? They would love this. This is showing your dominance here. The offensive line doing a good job, but also a solid job by the running back picking up some good yards.
Second down. They give it to the running back. Now slashing to the right side, looking for room.
You got to know, if you're going to run the football, you're going to have a lot of short gains. There's going to be a lot of plays that look ugly. That's just the way it is. You got to live with it and know what's coming in the future.
The defense looking for one more stop here on third down after that run. He's looking to the right here on this throw.
Perfect defense call that time. They allow the catch. The coach on the sidelines going, well, what else do you want me to do? We had the guy double covered, and you still couldn't make the play.
That long gain sets them up here on this play.
Out of the shotgun.
James Harrison takes down the quarterback.
Well, that's a good job by the defense that time, getting the sack on the blitz. And when you blitz, you're taking a chance. You better get to the quarterback, and that time they did.
It's a dime look for the defense on this play.
Wilson's going to take the snap from the shotgun.
Trying to make something happen. Throws to the right. Just had to avoid the sack. Incomplete.
It's not all about speed at the quarterback position, running away from trouble. You're able to take a couple steps up, a couple steps sideways, get that extra time, avoid the sack, and still throw the football.
Offense lines up here.
Looking for an open receiver on the right. What a hit, and the ball falls incomplete.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work, and they stop the offense that time.
And converts on the three.
There's nothing like being ahead in a football game, no matter how many points it is, because now you can manage it in a different way, even though it's early in this game, and you make the other team come after you. Well, a lot of good things happened on both sides of the football this time. How about that return by the return team? Good job, good blocking. Look at the speed of that guy running. They get the tackle from behind. They stop the touchdown.
Ohio! Ohio!
They come to the line of scrimmage. First down.
Looking long. Ball's incomplete.
Good job by the linebacker that time. Saw the receiver coming in his area, read the quarterback, and in wonderful position to knock the pass down.
Second down after the incompletion.
It's handed to the running back. Now cutting to the right side, looking for some open space.
They bring in the extra tight end. The quarterback motions the wide receiver.
Third and three. Here's the handoff, and they'll run it. He'll go to the left. He'll be brought down, but not before picking up the first down.
Even though the defense goes, you're probably going to run the football. It's third and short. If you run hard, all you need is a little bit of a lane. We see it there, able to get the first down.
Looking to scramble. Quarterback giving himself up.
Well, that time he's under pressure. He can't stand in the pocket. He takes off. And as you look down the field, nobody is open. So the quarterback is forced to run, and he picks up some big yards.
First and 10.
Throwing now to his left. Brandon Browner with the interception. And a touchback.
They face first down.
Quarterback gets the ball back from the halfback. Flea flicker on the way. Goes deep to Sidney Rice. Intercepted by Reggie Nelson. Makes the move and gets around the defender.
Well, I give the quarterback a lot of credit. He found a way to get out of the pocket and avoid the sack. But how about that decision to throw the football down the field? Nobody's open. Results in an interception. Just a very bad decision.
It's a two tight end formation.
Now first and 10. Running away from the pressure. The quarterback will protect himself here as he slides to a halt.
Well, the defense put the pressure on the quarterback, but they didn't take advantage of it. He gets outside the pocket and takes off down the field and picks up a lot of yards. Man, nice job by the QB.
Trying to work that left side. Tipped away.
When you see this cover two defense as a quarterback, you got to know where to throw the football. That time he did not make a good decision. You got to throw it sometimes deep down the middle. The safeties are not there. They're outside. He did not take advantage of that coverage that time.
Jones lined up now as a slot receiver. Pitches it back. Pure determination. What a run. Touchdown.
You got to have good vision to be a good running back in the NFL, and that vision means following the right guys. The running back does it, leads to a touchdown run.
No, it's not. It's a fake. Put an additional 2 points on the board as they convert. Bengals ready for action. He's got a chance to return this one. And he is tackled at the 44. First down here. Lynch to the right. Breaks the tackle. Good job on the ground there by Lynch.
Good job that time by the running back. I'm sure he's a little winded after that play. He showed that speed getting out there and picking up those extra yards.
First down and 10. Here's the handoff to Marshawn Lynch. They tackle him for a loss.
Got to give the defense some credit. On first down, there's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
Play action. Escaping the pressure. Looking to the right side and throwing. He had no time to get set.
The defense has really done a good job here in this drive. They got this offense in a third and long situation. Let's see if they can convert it.
From the gun, Russell Wilson ready for the snap. Third down and 14. Working that left side. Dre Kirkpatrick with the pick. That brings the play to an end.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position, and they made the interception.
First down here. Johnson standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap.
And he's intercepted.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled, being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did, they got the interception.
Now on first down. They'll run it. Here's the handoff. Lynch with an impressive run.
Well, when you try to tackle this guy, his legs are the size of a refrigerator, so hard to wrap him up. That's why he picked up the big game.
15 minutes down, 45 minutes to go. And you're watching the NFL on EA Sports. First down here after the run. And the second quarter is underway with this snap.
Good coaching on the defensive side. Everybody stays at home. They stay in their gap, and they hold that run to a short gain.
That's second down coming up. A tackle behind the line.
Not much the offense can do in a situation like this. Third and long, what you probably will have to do is either surprise them with a run or throw it short and hope somebody can make a play and pick up a first down.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Escaping the pressure, but a flag is in there. Percy Harvin with the grab. There's a call we don't see all that often. An illegal forward pass.
Yeah, that's right. The quarterback that time was past the line of scrimmage. He lost his judgment where he was at on the football field. I can understand why. Trying to avoid so many hits. Didn't realize he crossed the line of scrimmage.
Action fake. On the run. So that's not going to get it done here. And the offense is going to turn it over on downs.
Well, if your offensive line's not good enough just to stop the pass rush, then you got to help them out. How do you do that? Well, you keep the tight end in, let him be an extra blocker, and you tell your running backs to help out, too, blocking some of these defensive linemen.
Lined up in the pistol formation. The quarterback will hand it off. And that's a gain of 9.
an up-tackle run. It's a staple of all offenses in the NFL. And a general rule is you run off the right tackle because he is the power tackle, where the left tackle is the pass blocker.
The wide receiver shifting around in motion.
Second down and one.
Handoff. Going to be a tackle for a loss.
Terrible call that time by the coach. The defense was expecting run. They were up there. They were aggressive, crowd the line of scrimmage. And you just played right into their hands, and they got the tackle for the loss.
Third and six. Makes the grab. Makes the tackle after a pickup of 15.
It's always good when your quarterback is able to deceive the defense with good play-action fakes. That's what did it that time. Look at the quarterback. Nice fake. Defense reacts to the run, and now you throw it over the top for the easy completion.
And they're going to run it right.
Breaks the long one for the touchdown.
Well, you got a lead. Now you're able to go out there and drive down the field and score a touchdown. This changes how the other team is going to manage the game from here on out.
Driving extra point is good.
The Seahawks are set to return the kickoff. He'll start his return.
Going to be brought down right around the 33-yard line. Russell Wilson has it under center.
First and 10.
Quarterback tosses it to the outside.
And that's a big-time tackle that keeps them 3 yards short of the first down marker.
The quarterback is coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time.
That's a terrible read by the running back. It's a short game, but it's all his fault. He picked the wrong hole. He should have cut it back. He didn't, and that's why he was tackled.
Fights off the hit.
What a job that time by the offensive line. That hole was so big, you could have drove a car through it. The running back hit it full speed, and that allowed him to get down the field and get that long run.
They're able to move the chains after that last run. Searching for space to the right.
Ray Maualuga in on that last tackle.
When you run off tackle, one of the things you're looking for is for your tackle to make a good block. And then if you have a lead fullback, can he get past him and block the linebacker to free up the halfback so he can go in between them?
Ball is out. The defense has the football. Has some space to work with. He's brought to a halt.
That's what you call a takeaway. The defense just makes such a hard hit that they take the football away from the offense and they recover the fumble.
Left round! Ohio!
An extra tight end on the field for this one.
First and 10, the give. And he'll try it left.
That's a nice job blocking by the offensive line and a really good job by the running back. Seeing the proper hole, gets up in there and picks up big yards.
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground. Touchdown, Cincinnati.
Well, it's first and goal. I think a lot of defenses are thinking run here, and so the offense, they call a nice play, very deceptive. They throw the football, and they get the easy touchdown pass.
It's good.
Yeah. The Seahawks are in shape now to return the kick.
He's a dangerous returner, and he'll have a chance to show you right here. Marshawn Lynch is in the backfield. Wilson's got it in the gun.
Gets away from the pressure. And the quarterback is taken down.
And this defensive end, Jim, he is some talent. That time, good job. Makes the move, shows the speed, and gets around there and gets the sack.
Defense comes to the line, ready to pounce on that quarterback one more time. Can they get another sack right here?
Well, I guess the only good thing you can say about that play, the quarterback's happy. He gets a completion, but it only goes for a couple yards.
Offense lines up here. Going to take off with it. He's into the open. Coughed up the football. The offense was able to recover the ball.
Nice job that time by the offense. Even though they fumbled it, at least they were quick enough and smart enough to get it on it right away.
Offense lines up here. First and 10. Setting up a little screen. That'll put them in what we call plus territory.
Why not take one of the best players on your football team, the wide receiver, and throw him some screen passes? It makes sense. Good job. Nice yards picked up.
Offense lines up here. First and 10, challenging the defenders to the right side.
Nice catch by the receiver, but it still doesn't get a first down.
Marshawn Lynch is in the backfield. Second and one.
He's scrambling down.
He's looking to the right here on this throw. The tackle was made, but the first down is picked up.
Well, Jim, that's a good example right there where being strong is a talent. And being strong helped him break away from that sack and make something out of nothing. Gets a short pass completion.
Baldwin's a receiver in the slot. First and 10, throws to the right. He brings it in here, and he's got the first.
Good job by the offense. They're in the red zone. They're down by more than seven, but the defense, can you stop them and just give up the field goal try?
Tate's in the slot. First and 10, set up screen. Russell Wilson has his man. It's Percy Harvin on the receiving end.
Good play call that time by the offensive coordinator. Down inside, when you're inside that 20-yard line or the red zone, find ways to complete the pass. They did that time.
This will be the eighth play of this drive. Flag is out. That's a false start on the offense, and that'll cost them 5 yards.
False start, offense. Still first down.
The Bengals, one timeout remaining. This will be the eighth play of this drive. Setting up screen. Brings it into his body. Swallowed up behind the line of scrimmage.
So many things you could do on first down, and what do you come up? You come up with that play. That was just a bad play call.
Breaking huddle at the 10.
That leads us to second down.
Wilson's back in shotgun formation. Russell Wilson out to Sidney Rice.
So that's going to do it for the first half. Bengals are up here in this one. We're back here now in this one where the Bengals are leading by 19.
Let's check in on the sidelines. Danielle Bellini is there.
I got a chance to quickly speak with Coach Lewis during halftime. His team has the lead, and he told me he's proud of the way his guys have battled it out there. He said it hasn't been pretty the whole time, but his players have been resilient, and that's a major factor in the score. Hopefully his players will keep it up here in the second half, guys. Back to you.
Danielle, thank you very much. Now we'll go to the field. Baldwin's going to get set in the slot for this snap. The third quarter begins with this play.
Getting away from the pressure.
It's incomplete. The defender had it for a moment, but could not pick it off cleanly. Tate's lined up in the slot.
Second and 10.
Lynch is going to secure the handoff.
And tackled down at the 49-yard line.
When you pick up first downs against the defense, they will get tired. That time, nice job by the offense getting the first down, even though they're losing here in the game.
First and 10. The Seahawks get a first down.
Zone defense doesn't work in the NFL like it used to. Good job by the quarterback reading that zone and finding the open guy.
Baldwin's lined up now as a slot receiver. Marshawn Lynch takes the football. Dragged to the ground. Looks like he's still about a yard short of the first.
What a good job by the defensive player there. Just flushing the running back and driving him into the ground.
Gets it again here.
Outside runs take time. And when you run outside, you expect the safety to get up there with that extra time and make the tackle. Good job that time by the safety.
In trouble now. Looking for an open receiver on the right.
Oh, man, Jim, this just drives everybody crazy. The fans, even announcers like you and I, it's third and short, and you throw and complete the pass, but it's still not enough to get the first down.
They load it up now, bring out the jumbo formation.
Wilson still has the football on the sneak.
Show me a team that can pick up the quarterback sneaks on fourth and short, and I'll show you a team that has a good center and two good guards. They get a good push inside, and the quarterback is able to get the first down.
And Rice is a receiver in the slot.
Into the open flat.
5 yard total.
Anytime you get in the red zone, you want to punch it in there and get 7 points. They're being dominated today. They're down more than seven, but don't worry about it. Score here and just keep playing.
The Bengals call timeout, and they'll have two remaining.
Second down now.
A little screen set up here. Catch is made. And that'll close the gap.
Good job by the offensive coordinator calling those plays. Leads to a touchdown. They're just slowly chipping away at this lead. Now can their defense come out and help them out?
The Seahawks now lined up for the extra point.
There's a flag out. Makes the PAT.
Offside. Defense.
Players from both sides made an appeal, but the referees say it's on the defense.
They're going to bypass the point after.
Got the touchdown, got the two-point conversion. People love to go for two in this game, don't they?
Well, they do, and you know what? Now I guess you and I just can't sit here and blast the coach for a bad decision. When you pick up the 2 points, you can't complain about what they're trying to do.
And the tackle's made right around the 25-yard line.
Offense lines up here. First and 10. They go counter. Trying to find an opening to the right.
Brought down just 2 yards shy of the first down marker.
When you have a defense as fast as this one, they over-pursue. So that's why you want to run a counter run. Take advantage of the fact that they are just charging too fast, too hard, and not thinking on the defensive side.
Second and 2.
Here comes the training staff as we've got a player down on the field.
I think you can just tell by the body language and the way he's acting, that is an upper body injury. Hope it's not severe. We'll let you know as soon as we find out.
Jones is in the slot. And he's going to pitch it here. Gets past the first wave.
Good job of knowing the situation on the offensive side. Third and short. Don't look for a big run. Just get enough to get a first down and get those chains moving.
First down here after the run. Right back to him one more time. And they bring it down at the 44-yard line.
Good job that time by the offense. Power run gets him a few yards.
Second down coming up. The throw to the left. The pass complete. The tackle's going to be made, but he's beyond the first down marker.
Let's go now to Danielle Bellini, who has an injury update. Well, we're anxious to hear the full story on that injury. Let's go down to Danielle Bellini with the story.
Guys, I just spoke with a Bengals official. They're saying it's just a minor injury, so he should be back on the field pretty quickly.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. They're going to go counter to the right side. He's in the clear. Good piece of tackling.
Well, you get a couple first downs. It just gives you such great confidence. It makes everybody relax. And I always say this, when you're a relaxed athlete, that's when you play your best.
Here's the first snap after the big play. Looking to the right side and throwing. A.J. Green with the catch.
The defense has got to be a little aggressive here. Your team is down. You've got to attack this offense. You don't want them to get in there and get another score.
They've got a first down now after that catch.
So, first and goal to go.
Cincinnati is in for the score.
If you go to an NFL practice, they spend about 40% of their time practicing plays going in to score. That's why they made it look so easy here. Nice throw by the quarterback on first and goal.
So, from 2 yards out, they get it across and secure 2 extra points. Bengals ready for action. Begins his return. This doesn't look good. We've got a player down and he's in pain.
Well, that looks like an upper body injury, Jim. I think we both can tell that. And now the question is, how bad is it? You just never know.
They've come out in the dime package. Wilson from the shotgun looks to his left. Intercepted by Reggie Nelson. Spins away from the tackle.
That interception is strictly on the quarterback. When you make bad decisions, I don't care how good you can throw the football. The results, usually it's going to turn into an interception.
double tight end formation.
First and 10 as they go ground here. Picks up just a couple.
Well, a short gain on the run that time by the offense. When you're a running football team, listen, there's going to be a lot of ugly plays that don't work. You just got to keep running them.
Minutes to go. Back after this word from your local station. We're back here in this lopsided game. Going to get set in the slot for this snap, running it like it's an option play. They bring him down at the 41-yard line.
Hey, this defense, they are tough. When you run that football, they got some men up front, and that time they stopped that run just for a short gain.
Now third and four following the run. Drop back, shotgun formation. Challenging the defenders to the right side. Another third down conversion. The offense continues to come through in the clutch. Someone's been injured out there. Hold on a minute.
Always hard to guess what the injury is, but and don't like to speculate, but I think it's pretty apparent. It's an upper body injury. We'll let you know when we find out.
Flex Brown! Flex Brown!
Let's see how they back up the big play here. Johnson's going to take it from the gun. And he's forced to the ground.
Outside linebackers in the NFL, they are such tremendous athletes. They can do everything. How about that play that time? Good move, good speed, gets to the quarterback and gets a sack.
Johnson's going to take the snap from the shotgun. Reaches in, knocks it away.
Good job by the corner that time, knocking the football down on the throw down the field by the quarterback. That will go down as a pass defense by him. Good job.
Flex Brown! Flex Brown!
Third down on the way. Johnson standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. Pass is made and it's incomplete. The hit jars the ball out. Oh, we've got an injured player on the field.
That's a good job. He's able to get up and get off the field, and my guess is he's going to be okay. A little bit of a scare there, no doubt about it. That makes everybody nervous.
That kick is no good. No good.
I think all the fans, and us included, thought this kick was going to be good, but we can see the official sign, no good, it just missed.
Tate's lined up in the slot. First and 10, eyeing that left side. Russell Wilson connects with Golden Tate.
You know, when you throw the football like that down the field, you pick up a first down, now you can do anything you want on the offensive side, and you got that defense guessing.
Baldwin's lined up now as a slot receiver. He'll fire it out to the left.
Almost intercepted.
It was a jump ball in essence for that throw, and in the end, the defense was able to make the play and deny the completion.
In the NFL, it's always about the most physical guy wins, and that time it was the defensive player. Good job.
Second down coming up.
Horn for the deep ball, but it's incomplete.
Well, for some reason, this quarterback likes to keep trying to go deep down the field against this cover two. That's not the spot you want to go. You want to look underneath or right down the middle.
Tate's a receiver in the slot. It'll be a third and 10. He's looking long. Right down, got what he wanted. Touchdown.
What a terrible job by the defense. That time, nobody even covers the receiver. He is wide open down the field, and Hey, nice job by the quarterback going through his progression. He finds the open guy and gets a touchdown pass.
The Seahawks lined up now for the point after. Extra point is good. The kicking team now getting set here for what looks like an onside kick. That kick came right at him, and it looks like the receiving team has recovered. Jones is in the slot. Now first and 10. To the ground here. Slashing to the right side. And the tackle is made right around the 39-yard line.
You've got to keep your offensive linemen aggressive, so you have to run the football every once in a while. That run, even though it was a short game, it served a purpose.
They need to get the playoff out of the shotgun formation. Reaches out and grabs it. And they knock him down just a yard away from the first.
Sometimes it's good protection by the offensive line, and sometimes it's just bad defense. They can't get to the quarterback, and that's another completion by him.
The wide receiver in motion.
Flex round! Flex round! Ohio!
The play clock's running down. Johnson's got it in the gun. He's looking. Ball's picked off. He's got some daylight.
Well, I have to say, that's just a terrible decision by the quarterback there. He's got to know when you're in a situation like this, you just cannot make that type of pass.
Marshawn Lynch is in the backfield. He'll fire it out to the left. Touchdown. That'll close the gap.
Well, Jim, it's almost impossible to guard these guys nowadays as they go down the field. These wide receivers, they have feet like ballerinas. And even though you get tight coverage, they're so quick, they can get open and make the catches.
He made it. The Bengals are ready to return the kick. Going to be taken down well short of the 20. Let's mark him at the 15.
Ohio! Ohio!
Leading and with possession of the football, a good place to be at this point in the game. They pounce on him there.
Well, the defense, they give up a first down there. They're behind. They just can't sit back there and keep bending. You got to take some chances. Go on the offensive, on the defensive side, and just make things happen.
Ohio! Ohio!
If they're going to have any chance at all here late in the fourth, the defense must make a big stop and give the ball back to the offense.
Flex round! Flex round!
Trying to beat the play clock. And they go back to the ground, going to lose yards here.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
2 minutes to go in the second half. Second down here. Looking for a receiver on the left side here. in on the stop.
Again, the offensive coordinator's done a terrific job so far here today. He's got his team winning. They're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call.
First down following the long play.
Margin for error from
the ball is out.
Nice job on the offense at time, even though they fumbled the football, quick enough and smart enough to get on it right away.
The Seahawks signal for a timeout. They have two remaining.
Ohio! Left round!
And here we have second down. Throwing now to his left.
Oh, bad decision that time by the quarterback. He tries to force the football into the end zone, and it almost gets picked off by the defense.
Left round!
Wide receivers are bunched up. Third and goal from the six.
The defense gets the sack.
When you're the quarterback and you see a blitz, you got to know you're going to drop back, look at a receiver, and let it go. No hesitation is allowed. He hesitates, and the defense gets the sack.
The offensive line gets in position. Can they protect their quarterback? Now or never, fourth and goal.
Touchdown as we near the end of this one.
Well, that touchdown just put the icing on the cake, Jim, whatever you want to say, because now the lead's too big, not enough time for the other team to come back. Great job by the offense.
You talk about momentum, that turns into an 8-point trip, the touchdown and the two.
This offense and the head coach and the offensive coordinator, they're all aggressive. So, hey, well, it's not good enough just to get a touchdown. They want to get that extra point or 2 points. Nice job that time.
They're setting up return. Just about a minute left. It would take a miracle to pull this one out.
Scrambling out of the pocket. They're going to get him here for a sack.
Defensive tackles, we always think of them as run stoppers. How about this that time? He does a great job, gets in there, and sacks the quarterback.
He's setting up here. He's been sacked 4 times already. What a beating it has been for the quarterback. And he's going to be tackled right around the 31-yard line.
Nice play call that time by the offensive coordinator. A little screen pass to the halfback. He knew the defensive line was going to be charging hard. They were, and it picked up some nice yards.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play.
Going across the middle. And the pass is picked off. And that will all but do it.
That was a terrible throw by the quarterback. When you're off target like that, you deserve to throw an interception.
Two tight ends. First down and 10. Throws to the right. That's an interception. Steps out of bounds.
Well, nowadays, your linebackers, they got to be able to do everything. They got to be big enough to get in there and stop the run, and also athletic enough to be able to get in position and make an interception. Good job by the linebacker.
The Bengals decide to take a timeout here, leaving them with only one.
First down, offense readying for the snap.
Gets away from the pressure. It's intercepted, and that's going to end the comeback attempt. He's brought down.
Well, it's a tremendous job by the quarterback. First, he gets out of trouble, gets away from the sack. Then he gets outside the pocket. What does he do? He finds trouble, throws an interception down the field. That is just not a good decision.
And this will probably wrap things up here.
First and 10.
So that's a two-point safety for the defense.
Looking to make a difference.
The tackle is made. That's going to do it here in this one.
Phil, before we go, how about this win? How much will this one count?
You know, Jim, all